After being camped under live oak trees and lots of northern Florida pollen, it was time to get on the roof of our fifth wheel and give it a clean. It's amazing how much accumulates up there. Jason was able to safely hop up and sweep everything, including all four slides, the solar panels, and the awning. Then he took a water hose and he wet everything down, finishing up with a sudsy wash with a soft brush. The solar panels were covered in pollen and it was a much needed clean.